You know what? Let's talk to Petta the Wool Weaver. Which, oh, caravan ambush. All right, yeah, let's do this. I love this game. I love this quest. This is awesome. All right. Yep, whatever. Come on, just tell me what you need to do. There you go. Yeah, I'll do it. I know exactly what you want to do. I've done this so many times. Don't give me that half smirk like that. Petta, trust me. I've heard about your troubles and your woes. I know what you need. I got you covered. There you go. That's a better smile. Not that. I didn't mean to insult you. Sorry. I'll help you. There you go. Go back to that crooked smile, you weirdo. Alright, let's do this. Up and over the bridge to Oxhole. I know I'm too close, but I'm waiting until we get the other side of the bridge. That's what's gonna hit. Okay. Yep. Called that coming. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy, help the caravan. Okay, well this is a good field for us. Okay, this is a good field for us. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna set arrows here.
Infantry.
We're gonna set mounted skirmish here. Infantry, go to here. Skirmishers, you're gonna come in reserves because there's only like five of you.
Hurry, cut them down.
Oh! Well, that happened. How we're gonna do? We're gonna be fine. We outnumbered them a whole bunch. I was wanting to handedly defeat them. Anyway. Let's see. Oh yeah, I can still do the RTS stuff from here. Alright, let's take a look. I think we won quite handedly. That's awesome. Alright. Yeah, they're scattered. They're running away. We got this. Alright. How many did we lose? We lost two. Two Palatines? Are you serious? Man, Palatines are such good archers, but they have the weakest health. The absolute weakest health. Alright, whatever, man. Whatever, man. I didn't actually think he was going to be able to gouge me in the belly with that, because they've come at me before and then pulled their lance up at the last second. So, it's alright. I'll take it. I'm the only one who got knocked out, too. That's embarrassing. Yeah, you're welcome. Don't worry about it. I'm going to assume that one of my companions is talking to this guy, because I am probably being tended to by Anwin right now with a lance wound in my belly. Let's go after these fools that decided to run away. How fast are we doing? 4.6? That's not bad. Out of 6.1. Alright. Is there another bandit hideout over here? I think there is. Look, they just poofed. There is another hideout over here. We just, for whatever reason, we can't spot it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, that aggravates me to no end. Okay, well the countryside's looking a little bit safer over here. Like, little groups of like 5, 7, 3 looters. That's not that big of a deal. Most farmers can handle that, right? So I think that's gonna be okay. I'm worried about that hideout right there. So I tell you what we're gonna do. Let's go ahead and go to Proven and sell off these prisoners we got from that quest just now. See, look. Wait, what? Yeah, see, look. Those peasants have got this. Look at them. They're they'll be fine. Now, a group of looters of 15, though, they would not be fine. Other than that, like, maybe those forest bandits of 9 we might have to take care of too, but for the most part, Provend is a lot safer of a region than it used to be. Send the troops. There we go. Alright, now we go to Provend, sell off those prisoners, and then we're gonna go and check out over here and make sure this is safe. Because as far as I'm concerned, we have more or less pacified here, and as long as we make sure that this is still somewhat pacified, we'll come back through, do another sweep of down through here, and then probably go out to about Sargot, maybe cut down into Charas, even though Charas is known to be a lawless place. Alright, there we go. So while we were in Provend, we were approached by a couple of the notables in that city, and they were like, hey, we could really use some help with some bandits. We're going to set up a caravan still. We're going to set up a caravan ambush, and also if you could go and just track down some bandit parties, that would be fantastic. There we go. Oh, that's a big pack of Sea Raiders. So what we're going to do is we're going to go hit this, I'm sorry. Did you not want to hit them? Okay, fine by me. Okay, change this up just a hair from how it normally is. So get out of my way. Get out of my way. Infantry. Soldiers! Get over here.
Get moving.
Range.
Woodman, hear me.
Right here. Oh! Alright, well, that happened again. Now I realize I was kind of low health, but... Alright. What did they come in? Oh, they came in with their... Oh, they still... Okay, so they are Sea Raiders on horses that still have their lightning accurate, like bolt throws, the spears that they throw. Oh my gosh, that's terrifying to think of. That's absolutely terrifying. Who have we lost? We've lost one. What do we lose? Bulge out. I don't care about that. I think we've more or less got him, right? Yeah, we got this. So the plan, let's just show you the plan was to basically take this part of the hill here, infantry on this lower part, eventually put the ranged on this top part of the hill, put the skirmishers on this side to help protect this flank a little bit, put the cav here to be able, like, basically where they were, and then have the mounted skirmish just kind of harass them, while the plan was to assume that they would hit us and then go away and then come back and hit us again. But that is not what happened. They just came in full kill. Alright, so that did complete the caravan ambush quest. Just hitting them. I wonder why they didn't go after... Anyway, so yeah, let's just go ahead and hit the little bandit parties. Because we're never going to catch up to that retreating group. There we go. All right, that's one out of six groups we need to wipe out, so let's go and hit these looters next. And then we'll go see what Larnak, the village of Larnak, needs over there. My boy's got this. I have faith in him. Good. There's another group. We can go hit that. Come on. Fine. We'll leave you and go after the group of 11 here. Yeah, whatever. Get out of here. Had to wipe you off the map, man. What'd I tell you? Alright, let's go hit this. Oh, they came after me. Oh, hey, look who it is. There we go. That's the same group from the earlier caravan ambush. Alright, that's 4 out of 6. Alright. So I guess we are still gonna go after this little group of 5 here. Even though I'd much rather go after a little bit larger of a bandit group. This will be 4, that'll be 5. Sounds like a plan to me. Okay, I'll take you both on at the same time, fine by me. I'm still not completely fit to going back into battle, apparently, because I was at like 40% last time and got wiped in like 2 hits. What did I lose? That's okay. Alright, so that would be... Yep, there we go. That's all of the bandits there. Now, what does this village need help with? Art of the trade. Wants to sell his goods for a price above the global average. I don't think that gives me any influence on that, so no thanks. I need renown. I need to help someone with bartering. Alright, let's go sell these prisoners off and rest and relax for a little bit and then get back at it, shall we? I think after that we should be good to... Oh, look at that pack of looter. Okay, we gotta go after that. Come on. 43? We can't just let that run around. They'll hurt themselves if nothing else. Look how slow they are. 1.9. They only have one prisoner, too. Well, guess who's going to become a new member of the party? Whoever that prisoner is. Just looters. I think I'll be fine going into battle myself this time. Even though I have noticed that my tactics and my leadership, oddly enough, go up whenever I just send troops into battle versus commanding them myself. I don't know why that is. That doesn't make sense, but... It is what it is, I guess. Alright, first and foremost, ranged.
Soldiers!
Did you guys hear?
Move out!
Everyone, hold fire. Skirmishers. We'll put you... Where are you guys going? Where did I put you guys at? Right there. Put the skirmishers... Right here.
Warriors!
Regular infantry. Put you guys right here.
Move!
And we'll move the ranged
footmen
up a little bit. There we go. Put the
infantry!
Regular cav
Get
there.
Moving!
And put the ranged
infantry!
Cav on our flank. Kind of close on! Right there. That'll work.
Warriors!
Everybody! Fire at will. Tear him a new one. Skirmishers, charge in. Cav, charge in. Infantry, charge in. There we go. Let's run them down. Let's go back to Provend. Feel like we've done a good job. Rest, relax. Get our wits together. How much do these... Nearly 2,000. I love it. I'll take it. Sounds good to me. What do you want? Oh, no, I'm good. I'm not doing that. Alright, I'll trade off camera and then I'll rest and we'll get started on that campaign for... Over this way. We'll do that campaign that to make sure this is pacified. Circle back through. Maintain this. Come back through here. Make sure this is still somewhat pacified or pacify it further. Goes far west is about Sargot, and then head down to Charis, probably.